In this video, we're going to do a thumb tapping technique with additional wrist support. So firstly, starting with the thumb.